Okay, we're up here. We're gonna do the little sluice or attempt it this afternoon. It looks pretty rough. I haven't had this JK through it yet. As far as I know, I don't know if any JK's been through it, let alone a four door. So we'll give it a good try and see how it goes.
He's having some trouble with the little sluice, so I've decided to pick up the Jeep and carry it through.
We're here to pump you up.
Yes! Do it now!
Don't try this at home.
Yeah.
Took us a second day to try it. We had a little bit of air locker problems in the front, a little compressor issue. Really happy with the way everybody was helping out. We hooked the strap on there just in case. This is my only good side right now of the rig, and we're leaning over pretty far. We took the strap not to help with forward motion, just to basically keep me off of this one rock. But it seemed like we were able to make it all the way through. Everything seemed to work good. These Goodyears were hooking up pretty nice. And real happy. Good day, and thanks for everybody helping out. Engage it.
I've only known it for a short while.
I know your fear of commitment.
Ready?
Yep.